Exclusively to discuss that mistake, we broke news on this program last night. The Dallas